Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a chart title to a graph in Microsoft Excel. Most charts should include a title by default, but in case yours doesn't, or you want to change the position of it, this video should help. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. In Excel, make sure you have the basics of your graph set up correctly. For example, ensure that all your data is correctly presented and inputted. To add or change the graph title, first select your graph or chart by clicking on it once. Now go to the Chart Design tab at the top. In here, choose Add Chart Element, which should be the furthest left option. In the menu that opens, hover over Chart Title. It will then show you the options for the position of the title, so choose whichever fits your graph best. Also on this menu at the bottom is the option to further customize the title. This will open a new window on the right and allow you to change the appearance of the title and the text. And so that is how to add a chart title to a graph in Microsoft Excel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.